Hey. Alright, hey, I found the game. There is a game. I do believe so, Pokemon. I think that's who we're dealing with. Oh wow, thank you, Next, for the watch streak. 20 streams! You're getting up there as well. Thanks for tuning in so frequently. Very much appreciated. Not that I don't love this, but I do need to do the dishes, Conga says. Was Reservoir Rat also made by Rockstar? Did they at least rip off themselves? Where is he? Oh, I steered him away. Ooh, I was scared I was gonna jump too high. Hit my head on him. How much health does he have? He's indestructible. I'm gonna time over. What is this? Is that what? Is that coming after me because I ran out of time? Is that my punishment for time over? Hey, we can still escape. It's okay. Victory! Let's go! You won a prize, hey! Boss level? Boss level. He has too much health! Mm. Oh my goodness. That was outrageous. Also, the portal is active, so we actually don't have to collect the collectibles on the boss stages. That's interesting. I'm gonna collect them anyway. I guess I won't really know if I have them all or not, though. Oh no, I can't collect them all because the portal is in the way. Well, I did my best. Is this a boss stage? Ah! It was. No, I'm still standing too tall. He's gonna hit me. I need to get on this guy's other side. Oh, here we go. Victory. The bosses are so easy. All you have to do is get behind them, and then they're ruined. They can only move in one direction through the level. Org was so slow and dead today because of the crummy weather, and we've been having a winter storm. I had to go out and shovel my driveway today. We got like, I don't know, 3 or 4 inches of snow. Which is actually really light, but it's the first, like, it's kind of the first snow we've had all year. And it's, the first, like, real snow. Which is really odd. Who throws a shoe? Oh no. Bogus. Victory. But the game should have been called Oh Boy, This Is Real. Always liked the Rankin and Bass Hobbit movie. That was how I first got into anything Tolkien related as a kid. Victory. That was it. There goes the boss. That might be the game. Congratulations, you've defeated Dr. Evil. Hey, we did it. Victory. Alright, it didn't switch back. Alright, so... let's put it on hard and see if I ever win. It's gotta be something with... it's gotta be a hardware issue. Some disconnect running it on the Game Boy player. That's causing me to break down so much. Oh, thank goodness, we've done it. Alright, we defeated every character, and we defeated every difficulty. We didn't do every character at every difficulty, but, you know, whatever. We've seen all there is to see. We've seen all the content of the Rock, Paper, Scissors. What a nightmare. What a just disgusting nightmare. Do we even dare to turn up the difficulty? Yeah, there's more than just the platforming game. I think the platforming game is the real meat of this game. I think the platforming game is like... the primary content. That didn't go as I had anticipated. Alright, if I put this here, they don't have a corner piece yet. Have an ability for a corner piece yet. Now it has an ability for a corner piece, but I can turn that one? No! I wasn't paying attention. I lost the corner. Oh, that didn't work like I expected. That's a shame. But I can still get this. Fantastic. Hey, Congo, welcome in. Thank you for joining us. Jankadelic. Oh. Somehow get this piece, but I can't do it yet. I do not want to give away another corner if I can avoid it.
Hmm.
I think this is good. I think this wins me this corner. Down this whole side of the board. Oh, nice. I'm gonna get another corner. Let's do this. Because that might provoke him into this edge. It didn't work like I thought it would. I don't know if this does me any good. Oh, this is very good. Thanks for the other corner. Okay, if I go here, I win two. If I go there, I don't. What do I win? Just one? He's gonna win two. Ooh, I won more than two. I think we just won. Agent Brownie is an Othello master. Let's go! I can't believe it. I won the first game of the night and super divisively. Or decisively. Alright, so what happens when I change the difficulty to hard? That is not a good sign. That I'm starting off like that, that is not a good sign. That one's not even moving. It's just camping. It's just camping next to the mojo. That's not fair. It's glitched. It's glitched. It wasn't even. It's not affected by it. No, that's not right. It made me waste. You've never seen someone be so repeatedly robbed on stream. This game is the ultimate cheat. I cannot believe it. Thank you. They move so much more quickly than I do. Didn't mean to go that way. Alright, now I could just escape to the next room, but I am going to foolishly try and go back for this life. No, it was foolish. Alright, at least I didn't lose anything, because I did get the life, so... Oh, but now I'm going to lose something. Glad they decided to let the speed work again. Alright, that's hard mode complete. I think that was the last stage. Victory! Coughing way too hard. We did it.